IT, Central Sports, this is Ken.
Hello?
Yes, hello?
Can you hear me?
Not hardly. What are you?
I can't understand you.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, there. Okay, I can hear you. What do you got?
It's going. Who's this?
Oh, good. This is IT Central Sport.
My name's Chris.
Huh?
What the hell are you talking about?
Okay, who are you trying to call? Are you trying to call the Ameristar Casino?
You need to calm down, seriously.
What's that?
You are retarded.
Who are you trying to call?
Frank.
Frank, well, you've got the Ameristar Casino.
What?
You've called the Ameristar Casino.
Texas?
No, in Kansas City.
Just did, motherfucker.
Yeah.
What are you talking about? Hello?
Good evening.
Hello?
Yes.
Who's this? Hello? Hello? Fuck you, bitch!
We're sorry.
Golden Nugget Casino Marketing, home of Gordy Brown Live. This is Peter. How can I assist you?
Hello?
Hello?
Who's
Golden
this?
Nugget Casino.
Who's this?
Golden Nugget Casino Marketing?
It's Lali.
I beg
Hello?
Your pardon?
It's Lali.
Lali.
L-A-L-L-Y.
Yes, sir. How can I assist you?
I don't know you.
Are you calling the Golden Nugget, sir?
Shut up. I came from India like 2 months ago. You want to learn Punjabi? Hello?
Hello.
I want to talk to you.
What? Hello. Well, are you trying to make a room reservation, sir?
You want to fuck my dick? Hello?
Yes, sir. Are you attempting to call the Golden Nugget Casino in Las Vegas, sir?
You want to learn the Punjabi?
No, sir. We are the Golden Nugget Las Vegas.
Sure. Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Who?
What are you attempting to do, sir?
What's your name?
My name is Peter.
It's Lali. L-A-L-L-Y.
All right, Lali. L-A-L-L-Y. What is it you are attempting to do, sir?
Yeah, you dumbass. I don't care. I love you. You love me?
It's like Foxy, Security Dispatch. How can I help you?
You want that cock or not? I like to suck on some dick.
9:30. You come 10:19.
Nice and fat.
ASAP.
I want a good cock sucker that sucks to come right out of a cock. Then before I come, I'm gonna squeeze your nose, and you're gonna take it all. I want you to really worship my cock. You want that cock or not? I like to suck on some dick.
Hello.
You're a bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck my dick. I want to sex with you. You love
you
me?
Wanna come?
You want to sex with me?
You want to sex with me? You want to come?
You're gay, bitch. Me.
What?
I love
it's very
to do that.
Small. I like big dicks, not little ones.
Yeah.
And you have a little dick.
No.
Yes, you do. You have a little dick, you asshole. That's how your conversation is being recorded. We'll catch on to you.
I want to sex with you. It's lovely.
calling, okay?
That's you want to eat my shit?
Everything is being recorded. That's very good.
P-U-S-S-Y. You're a bitch.
Thank you, Foxino. Carl speaking.
Deputy Martin from the Sheriff's Department. Are you calling here?
No. Did you call the Sheriff's Department? No, we didn't.
What? Okay. Who is this?
There was an officer out here.
This is the Sheriff's Department. Deputy Martin from the Sheriff's Department.
Huh?
Stop calling here.
Hello?
Yeah, I hear you. Well, you need to quit calling here.
Who is this?
I'm Deputy Martin from the Sheriff's Department.
Okay, this is Carl Dieters at Second Fox Casino. I'm supervisor on shift.
I'm going to advise you now. This is the Sheriff's Department.
Okay.
I'm advising you to stop calling.
There was an officer from here called up there.
What's that? What?
You know who the officer was? Called up the Sheriff's Office. Okay.
Calling you and cussing me, okay? Why would I call him when I'm on the Sheriff's Department? Why would I call somebody and cuss him out?
The guy that called here was getting that?
The one that you're talking to.
Okay. And what's your name again?
I've already told you who I am.
Okay.
Okay.
Good evening. Thank you for calling the Atlantis Casino Resort and Reservations. This is Jory. How may I help you?
Hello.
How may I help you?
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Who's this?
This is Reno. This is the Atlantis and Reno, Nevada Reservations Department.
I can't understand you.
The Reservations Department in Reno, Nevada.
What are you talking about? Nobody called your house, bitch, up.
Excuse me?
I ain't called you no times in the last 10 minutes. What are you talking about? And I've never called you in my life, and you call me all these names and telling me you threaten my life and blah, 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 blah.
I don't understand what you're talking about, sir. Is there anything I can help you with?
Blah, blah, why do you keep cussing? Ain't nobody cussing. It's you and I never called your phone.
I'm not saying anything, sir.
If I was you, I'd call the police, because I'm fixing to call the police and get a tracer on my phone so I can find out who's doing it. Yeah, this has been happening to me for about 2 weeks now. People keep calling me and talking about me calling them, and I ain't called nobody, so you have fun with that.
Is there anything I can help you with, sir?
You need to shut up.
Would you like me to transfer you to security, sir?
You are retarded.
One moment, please.
The exclusive 25th floor concierge lounge features complimentary continental breakfast, afternoon hors d'oeuvres, and a full-service bar surrounded by breathtaking views. Spa Atlantis is all new.
Sucks to be you, I guess.
Good evening, Security Dispatches, Bill.
How big a boy are you? If you got to do what you got to do, because the call's got to stop. I'm fixing to just get my number changed.
What is your problem, sir?
Yeah, this has been happening to me for about 2 weeks now. People keep calling me and talking about me calling them, and I ain't called nobody, so you have fun with that.
I don't have any problem with anybody calling you, but what is this regarding?
If I was you, I'd call the police, because I'm fixing to call the police and get a tracer on my phone so I can find out who's doing it.
I do not do this. You have to talk a little over your phone company.
You sound like a broke-ass Roy D. Mercer, you know that?
Yeah. Yeah, you got to talk it over to your phone company. This is nothing of my problem.
They're not
going to
get me. I haven't done anything, so good luck with that. Do I even sound like a black person?
Hello.
Hey.
Hey.
What can I do for you?
I don't know. You called me.
You're good. You're good at fucking irritating people, I'll tell you that much.
Is that right?
I've got that. It hurts to get a call from you, man, if you want to know the truth.
Really?
Well, you're a big crowd talking nobody.
Really?
Then maybe because I ain't saying a fucking thing. I'm listening to you.
Huh.
You're a big talking motherfucker. I'll say that much for you.
Really?
I don't give a fuck if you're on the goddamn payphone. Hey, go fuck yourself and your mother.
Really?
Because you're boring the hell out of me when you call me.
Oh.
Crap, but that's all you do is blah, 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 blah. To get, you don't need a number?
Right. Yeah.
1411 is going to get you information.
What?
Do what?
You're breaking up. I can't hardly hear you.
Who the hell are you, you son of a bitch?
Huh. Can you call back when you got a better signal? Well, you're breaking up.
Why don't you call me on a real phone, man, where you can hear what the hell I'm saying?